sensitivity I'm dealing with. In this journey of life, how you really living?
Once you can release the fear and jump into and grasp life, you'll be able to be given the kinds of blessings that I've just received. I think that's the greatest lesson that I've been given so far in my life.
The whole point of this whole expedition is to push the boundaries.
Think about how you're going to choose to spend your time on this planet, accepting a reality or create a reality. If I've got to make a choice in life between if it's going to go good or go bad, might I dive in? I'm the guy who said I'm actually going to stand on the side and not go in. I'd rather be the guy who dived in, man. Than you.